What No Labels is trying to do is bring Democrats, Republicans, centrists together to help America through this difficult time that we are in. These parties made their own bed. They have chosen the policies. They've chosen the candidates. And it is not our fault that most America says, no mas, we don't want these folks.